Well, pleased to welcome in the newest member of the Calgary Flames, and I know it's been a whirlwind 24 hours or so, but welcome, Tyler, and I know you're in Scottsdale right now, but maybe just first kind of give us an idea of what this last 24, 48 hours has been like, first kind of hearing some of the things that are going on, and then obviously being selected by Seattle only to find yourself here in Calgary as of today.
Yeah, it's been crazy. I mean, we've just kind of been waiting around, waiting to see what's kind of happening. I mean, we obviously found out I was going to be exposed, and then I found out I was going to be selected and then traded. So a lot of things happened, and it's been a lot, but we're excited now and looking forward to getting up there and getting started.
Well, I know you obviously started your career in Alberta, and now an opportunity to come back, but you know, maybe just as you kind of all the thoughts that circle through your head, obviously, you know, you kind of think, or you go into the summer as a member of Arizona, but just initial thoughts about joining the Calgary Flames now this upcoming season.
I'm excited. I think it's going to be a good fit for my game, and coming in there and being able to help out and just bring what I bring to the team. I think it's going to be a good fit for me, and I'm really excited. I think it's going to be good.
Yeah, how about those conversations with Brad? And obviously initial at this point, and I'm sure they get, you know, a little bit more you know, deep or in depth as the offseason, or at least we get closer to the regular season. But, you know, just those initial conversations with Brad, how he kind of sees you fitting into that lineup right now.
Yeah, I mean, we just touched on it briefly, but I mean, I think they're excited to have me, obviously, and looking forward to what I can bring to the lineup. I don't know where I'm going to be slotted in or what that's all going to look like, but I'm excited, and I think it's going to be a good fit.
Well, and we hear, you know, obviously a lot of different things about the type of player you are, and obviously the defensive side of the game is a huge strength of yours. Maybe just from your words, kind of, you know, where you see, you know, the best fit in terms of what you've established yourself now as an NHL player, kind of 8 seasons in here.
Yeah, I mean, I see myself as a middle six guy that can, you know, I like to play on the penalty kill, and if I'm needed on the power play and net front or anything like that, I can step in and do that as well. So I think that's what I bring. I can kind of play all situations in the game, play fourth line, I can play second, you know, I can kind of play all up the lineup with the way that I play. Things don't change. I bring the same thing every night, and be physical and hard to play against and responsible defensively. So, and then chip in with some goals whenever I can.
Well, I know you're listed as a centerman too. You know, you talk about kind of being flexible in that sense as far as the forward group's concerned, but played a lot of wing, obviously. I mean, is there a preference for you in terms of position, or is it kind of really about feeling comfortable wherever you're needed?
Yeah, I mean, I haven't played center in a long time, but I can do it. I mean, I think I would just take a little time to get it figured out again, but I've definitely had to play a little bit of time. I mean, I'm the first guy back a lot of the times in the defensive zone, so I end up being low anyways until the centerman can switch a lot of times. So, I mean, I'm used to being down there every once in a while, but, I mean, I prefer playing wing. It's natural to me right now, but if they want to see me in the middle, then I'll give it a shot.
Well, maybe just a thought about, we kind of talked a lot about with everybody, but the season that's gone by, obviously, was kind of unlike anything else anyone's ever been through before. But how much are you looking forward to, you know, as close to a normal campaign as possible, getting in there, having a training camp? Obviously, you know, if you're joining a new team, that's a huge asset, you know, for yourself. But just to go through kind of a normal, you know, situation here in training camp and a regular season.
Yeah, it'll be huge. I mean, things have been weird for a while now, so it'll be nice to have some normalcy, and especially for me now coming into a new team, it'll be nice to have a training camp and hopefully have some normalcy for being able to go out to dinners or get together with your teammates and meet the other, you know, just everybody, and not kind of be stuck with having small groups and camps and, you know, all that stuff that was COVID related last year and everything. So some normalcy will be nice, and especially for me now going to a new team again.
Looking up and down the lineup, anybody that, you know, as far as friendships or guys that you've known or run-ins in the past stand out to you?
I played with Luch in Edmonton, obviously, so I know him a little bit. But that's about it. I don't really know many of the guys, but that's all right. I'll get in there early, hopefully, and get to know everybody and get everything going.
For sure. No, and maybe just, one more in terms of, last season and just yourself personally. I just want to wonder, as you kind of continue to, go along in your NHL career, just the sense of comfort in terms of, the type of player you are and the way you're established now. I mean, how much of an asset is that now as you kind of make transition into another team and just kind of feeling comfortable about what you are and what you contribute?
Yeah, it's big. I mean, it's definitely nice to have an identity of who I am as a player and what I bring, and having it obviously like appreciated by the staff there wanting to bring me in for those reasons of the type of player that I am. So I have the confidence in that in my game and that they want me, and that's going to be huge coming into a new situation.
Some good memories of that Battle of Alberta too.
Yeah, it'll be interesting being on the other side, to be honest, but it'll be a lot of fun. I'm excited.
Good stuff, man. Well, I appreciate the time and all the best down there in Arizona for now, and hopefully see you up here soon enough.
Sounds good. Thank you.